Hello everyone, Zeta Pilot Kamile here, welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, we did Loran Seahack's story. This time... Haman Khan. Time to go to the satellite elevator as our first mission. Now we first get to see Glemy. There's gonna be a recurring thing. Yeah, this is all fine. Let's launch him. Let's launch it. Time to go back into the fun Kibble. So we got Conquer Submarine B. Guard. Now let's leave. Now I'll just crush this field and then go back to helping the Guardian. Glammy's movement is suspicious.
I can
Glemy has rebelled. Got a crush of Dome on Kasha here. Oh, go crush him. Now let's rush over to the garden. Carrier dock gate has opened. They left this area unguarded. Their mistake. Let's just crush them and open the path. Carrier dock is opened. Oh my god. Push them back. Now let's rush over to Glemy. Goodbye, Glemy. Just gotta keep crushing the enemy. This is the most awkward set of fights. I still not figured out why Miliardo appears now of all times. Like, it makes more sense if Puru was taken out. Not Glemy. Now let's Puru down. And all we have to do now is take on Miliardo. Might as well at least start talking about the Kublai now. The Kublai... Actually, no. I'll talk about next episode. It's planning on talking about next episode. Crush them dead. That we've got some new allies, even if they are reluctant. So that next time we land down the planet. And they'll probably fight new enemies. This is Xeno and Azuma. Signing out.